there, everyone. This is Chris with New Clean Carpet and Upholstery. Back at you with another one. And today we're just doing a large living room and a bedroom. The carpet looks pretty shabby, pretty dusty. So we're going to give them a good rinse and a good refreshing on it. So let's take a look at it. Let's go.
I was going to share with you, we wanted to move this, maybe like once you're done, just like to move it
there. Yeah, once I vacuum all around then, and then move it so I can vacuum under it.
Yeah.
That's just a back and forth thing. Yeah.
And we never got to put it back. Just move it and it's good, you know. It doesn't have to be right there. We don't really care, to be honest with you.
Okay.
So when you're ready, let me know and I'll help you move that.
Cool.
Just got the guys. I want the girls to do it.
Sure.
And we'll do the same thing. Do you need us to move this, or is it accessible?
Yeah, we don't really move beds because
because I can move it. I just wanted to. Do you want me to? Or
can you just go in between?
You don't necessarily have to.
Okay.
That'd be extra work for you because we could just go in between.
Yeah, that's fine.
All right. Yeah, you don't have to
overwork. So whenever you're ready, just let me know, and you know me and the boys can move it. It's no problem at all.
For sure.
Yeah.
For sure.
I'm just working around you. What you tell me to do, I'll do it.
I appreciate it so much. When was the last time you had your carpet cleaned?
I think 2 years ago.
2 years?
Mm-hmm.
Well, do you remember the company that you used? Just randomly?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. How did you like the service then?
It was okay.
It was okay?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we can supersede that today for you. So as you can see, the carpet is just a little shabby, a little dusty. So we're going to see if we can bring it out. All right, we'll be right back. Thank you.
The floors look a lot better, a lot brighter than when we first came. She's grooming it out. As you can see, these carpets are a lot brighter than when we came in. It looks very nice. That's going to do it for a new clean carpet and upholstery. Get your carpets clean today. And we will see you again when we record. Peace.